number 437.
Thank you.
taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts, but I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102, 103?
Oh, notice me, Horton, feather by feather.
Thank you.
something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Horton! Horton, are you there? Horton!
What? Who is it?
Horton! It's me, Gertrude! Horton! Oh, Horton! I was so worried! Are you all right?
How did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Dave, and she said,
"My tail has been a mistake."
And she said,
"Dr. Dave, I've been foolish and vain. Plug it out. Get it off. I won't do it again." Plop, plop, plop. Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Plop, plop, plop.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Plop, plop, plop.
Just a one feather tail. But suddenly, Gertrude could sail. I sailed on a junk and was practically sunk for you.
Making a sour citizen.
throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I won't desert my egg, and I won't abandon who? Your Honor, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not, these who, sir, I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, but I won't question why. But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky!
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, caught in the elephant, remanded to the cruel asylum, criminally insane. And as for the dust speck.
And as for the dust speck.
And as for the dust speck. Now you will boil in a hot steaming kettle of beetle nut oil.
Boil it? Oh no, that you can't do. It's all full of persons. They'll prove it to you. Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to be proved now. Make every who holler, make every who heard.
Attention, all hoots! Attention, all hoots! We've got to be heard!
There's no time to lose, so send up a shout!
Make it loud and clear!
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Well, I believe in all of you. A person's a person no matter how small, and you're very small persons that will not have to die. So please, try!
Boil it! Boil it! Boil it! Boil it!
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Boil it! Boil it! Boil it! Boil it!
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
And just for a moment, young Jojo Grip, the fate of the Hoos, was a squealing on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of word no one ever had heard. Did you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still cannot be seen.
They proved that they are persons, no matter how small.
And their whole world was saved from the smallest of all.
How true. Yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo.
But from now on, you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you. And the young kangaroo in her pouch said,
me too.
Their troubles were over. They hailed as great.
Yeah!
And JoJo was honored. They could not stop.
Now all JoJo's thanks will forever be heard.
Including Miss Think.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. Yeah, another round of applause. My name is Laura Whitman. I'm with Cornerstone Music Studios, and I thank you so much for sharing your children. For those of you who are parents, grandparents, aunts and uncles, I am inspired every year by this three-week event in our community's life. I should tell you that this is the ninth year that we've hosted this this camp. It started out as a very simple program, but with great structure, great intention, and a great mission. And every year, it's evolved into something that far exceeds any of our expectations. So I feel very blessed all the time to know that that you support it, and you your children, obviously, you support it too, and want to come and spend these 3 weeks with us and learn. And the unique thing about it is that I say it's 3 weeks, but it's not really 3 weeks, because we're only allowed to be here for 4 days, Monday through Thursday each week. And this year was a year of many firsts, because we weren't even here 12 days. We were here 11 because of the storm and no power, and they turned the school into a shelter for community residents. So we lost that day of camp, but we did meet at Cornerstone Music Studios for those campers who were able for a Zitzprobe, which is a music rehearsal, and that went great with the pit orchestra. And then when it comes down to it, today's the last day of camp, so subtract one, and then yesterday was tech day, subtract another. Your children learned this whole thing, choreography, lyrics, staging, all of it, in 9 days.
Wow.
Yeah. To give that mathematic explanation, because it really is puts things in perspective. I want to give a few thank yous. I'd like, if you would humor me, we certainly wouldn't.